Lawrence. I am the son of this fine lady here. Called Rising Sons, and we want to first thank our sponsor, YMCA, for donating the space, and they want to share a little bit about what they do.
I also want to thank you guys for being here with us and our residents. Here at the YMCA, we have a 260-bed residential facility, emergency residence program. So as many of you know, the face of homelessness has changed. So it's no longer the drunk guy on the park bench. Now it's people that look just like you and I that are homeless. We have people, we serve the total population. We have children as well as adults, single men, single women, families. We serve it all at the YMCA. So right now we want to, I guess, start.
First of all, once again, we do want to thank you. We want to welcome you here today. This is our third annual event. We do this because we have a passion for giving back to the community. There are a lot of things we could be doing, but this is one of the things that's near and dear to our hearts. It is important for you to understand that these individuals, some of them are at their end, that they have no hope. So we're hoping that when they leave here, they are inspired, they are uplifted, they are empowered to go on and to do other things. This is a transitional place for them. They're provided with a dependent living situation. So my hope and goal is for us to provide them with tools to help them become independent once they leave this facility. So with that being said, I just hope that when you came today, you came with a heart of giving. There's no hidden agendas. Everyone should be welcome. They should feel comfortable with speaking to any individual. We have empowerment workshops. We hope that you, if you have the time to sit in on one of the workshops, we have some great facilitators that are here that's going to drop some tools. As you say, Jules, they're going to drop some tools to help these individuals be empowered. I want to turn it over to Kwa because he and I have done so many things together. We do a lot of things in the community. He's not only a DJ, he is a community leader in his own right. So at this time, I'll ask him to share a few words.
Yes, everything. That they said, I stand behind that. I feel great to be here each and every year because there's somebody always in need and we all supposed to be there to help them. We would have less problems in the world today and we have more people like us that get together, that's healthy. Some of us that's not even, that believe in God, that know that we're gonna make it. So with people that come together like this, these people that's here, it's not over for them. You see what I'm saying? This just to show them that if people care for them, that's up and running every day, that's not in the same situation, but one or two of us probably was in that same situation. And I was one of them, and I want to show them that if I could do it, they could definitely do it. And it's somebody that love them. That's some right. of them lost families and got their families and dysfunctional families, but you know what? They're human. And God treat all of us equal as one. So no matter how big you get, we all equal. No matter what, with success, money, none of that mean nothing. What means everything is love in your heart and giving and caring. So thank y'all today.
Thank all the artists. I want to thank all the vendors. I want to thank all the guests. Because of you, you help make this possible. When we cut this ribbon, this symbolizes that yesterday is gone. Today is right now. But tomorrow is forever. We get a lot of tomorrows. So understand your situation is right now, but tomorrow can be totally different. So put the past behind you, and when you enter these doors, look forward to the future.
Exactly.
With that said, God bless. Oh, that's right. We're here for you if you need us.
They got to sign in at the door. I know where my name is. Thank you, baby.
Got you.